Road trip. We've hit the dirt.
Very close now.
Brindabella Rangers, four-wheel drive club. URC, ultimate rock crawling. This is round one of a series of 2022, held at Cooma, the rock farm. Legends class, we have six trucks. We'll take you through the action of all six 10-minute DNFs. 10 points for hitting a cone, 2 points per reverse.
So this is Legends coming down those gates. Gate two, big side angle. Gate three, up through another big side angle, and then over and out.
Legends class, this is the least modified class of the three that they hold at these events. We have a Suzuki, two Hiluxes, a Jeep, a Range Rover, and a Nissan Patrol G60. Never lifts up against a tree here. Does not want to take the reverse. What they want the tyre to do here is sort of climb up and with the side angle of the car, drop back on the right hand side of the tree.
He doesn't want to take a reverse.
He keeps persisting here on trying to not take that back and fill, but you hear Maddie talk through his mic. Take the reverse, we're running out of time.
Back wheels off the ground. I think you'll get it.
Got it.
If that side lug grabs, he's got a fair bit up.
No, he's got it.
The persistence pays off. Well done. So here the boys come through the third gate, so that's 60 points, less any reverses or touches.
No, so you'd be tipping, now, wouldn't you?
Yeah. So I wouldn't mind having this. He's got his winch pulling down.
Yeah, there's nothing we need to put in.
That's cool.
Does that work on the leaf spring?
Yeah, why wouldn't it?
done.
All right, car two in Legends. A little Zook, or a big Zook, a giant Zook.
The Unlimited class is, I guess, the next step up from Legends, where it's not as crazy as a buggy, but a lot more modified than what we're running. The tracks are harder.
All right, here's the Zook now, Bob.
Here's a bit of action from a GQ patrol.
Nice, he spun that around nicely. All right, Zook's coming down.
After the next car after this? Dad?
I'm not sure. Over five or six.
Why is it six? Five?
Oh, alright, he's made that. There's a diff rock right there that we're hoping moves out of the way. But potentially doesn't need to.
Nah, stop the sliding down actually.
Yeah. It doesn't look too bad, eh?
Nah.
Oh.
It must be something in the back he's trying to miss.
Yeah, the cone. On.
Put it back in.
On a 39 inch BF crawler.
Boy, don't the track builders love their side angles here.
Thank you. test just now. He's sorted it. We won't need big numbers in this one, so hopefully it holds together. Cone. So what happened is he's gonna have to do it anyway. Look, it's too wet there to get the front right now, and he's actually in a really bad spot because good line now to come up. If he goes left hand down dig, he doesn't even need a dig, does he?
No.
unfortunately, Carl gets pushed across and he's on the wrong side to take the exit gate on without a back and fill here. I'm not gonna lie, I was very nervous. I knew that our suspension was nowhere near the five other trucks that we were competing against. Now, if these boys were getting on big side angles and picking wheels up, I figure, look out, Bullet, we're in trouble.
Thank you.
When the car slips here, I had the rears disconnected. So I was trying to use the front dig to sort of creep my way through. Now it did drop that back wheel. Where we eventually come to that slip and roll, I had the rear disconnected. I was trying to creep the front forward before we actually slipped. I really should have thought a lot quicker and put my foot down as I felt myself slipping. But not having the rears in, who knows what would have happened. I guess it's just something I'll never know.
He's alright?
Yeah, I'm good.
You alright, mate? I got your camera. You alright?
Good, I'm good. His wife.
Oh, she's up there. She's up there.
Alright, I'm good. Michelle, I'm alright.
Although this is the first one in this class, I think.
All the same class.
All the same class.
It's just the first one without me.
Right. Yeah. So we'll be going by that one.
Everyone through this track is all in our class.
This is the car. Yeah. This is
the old school class.
Old class.
Yeah. Not legends, it should be called old school.
I am
35
now.
Yeah, that's exactly, yeah.
Mitchell. Doesn't look like running.
won't roll, he's got too much flex. Big episode. That's all I've got. Stage one complete. Please join us for episode two to see if we can get the bullet truck up and running again. I hope you enjoyed this video. And as always, thanks for watching.